What's our day like, Laz? We wake up at around 2 or 3. You know, we start looking around for food, you know, because the first meal of the day is usually like lunchtime for most people because, you know, we don't go to bed until between 4 and 6. And, you know, so we'll usually wake up between noon and 2 and get to the club around 2 or 3 and load in. Laz and Bobby do the loading and such. Then after they're done setting up, you know, they'll get the sound check ready. They'll start with the drums. And then, you know, bass guitar. Run through a song or two. Depending upon, you know, how things are sounding, then we'll stop and then everything's ready to go.
Your ticket's ready, please.
We'll be right back. Ah! evil, so good to do.
Shooting blood out of your cock.
Divine.
hell the fuck are you guys doing tonight, huh? We have a new album out. and total bloodthirst. You guys fucking got it or what? If you don't have it, go fucking buy it. This is from that album, Unleashing the Bloodthirsty.
Give me one time. Give me the more of the dead demon. Go ahead. Yeah.
from this year.
Show in these pants. Oh man, I'll go the whole tour without washing these fuckers. I don't care. I went 12 days without a shower once. And I don't care. Death metal, bro. Yeah, or death metal. I mean, we're gonna continue to get better at playing our instruments, and I hope to improve as a singer, but really, we're not gonna change our style. Because we still have the same attitudes as when we all first started out. And that's just to play the brutalist music we can, you know. Metal. That's the only word you need to know, man. So let me fucking hear some noise.
Louder!
This is from Vile.